Today we're gonna be drawing a cute Persian cat playing badminton. Get your materials. You know what materials you need. The usual. Put your piece of paper on your Sharpie board. Get your Sharpie board. Please subscribe this video if you liked it in the end. And if you really like drawing, you can go to draw wherever you want. Drawing is a good thing. To speed this up, let's just add a little tail. Add a stripe on it. Add some stripes. Stripe fast. And some little lumps. This time I'll add four. That's cute with four too. That looks like it has little wings. Just like me. And some two little lumps. Now, one hand here, and then a little old birdie. We'll be adding a birdie. Not the animal birdie, but a birdie for badminton. After all, this cat is playing badminton. And here, it will be holding a racket. Please add a handle on your badminton racket. That's all for this badminton. Add a little ground. You can add a little background. It can be any type of background. But mine will be on a little hill just practicing. With some little clouds in the air. It's a cloudy day. And no wind. Perfect for badminton. And then you can color in your whole picture. For mine, I'm going to use black for the handle. And black for the little part of the birdie. There's going to be a purple racket. And a wood cat. And you can color in the background. It doesn't have to be good coloring, like me. Then it'll look pretty. Like lots and lots of clouds. See? And then get some green for the ground. It doesn't have to be really good coloring. That's all for this video. Oh, and also color in the mouth if you made one. See? Oh, one last part before we go. If this is an optional part, you can add a little hat. I like blue, so I'll get some blue. I'm coloring the hat blue. You can use any other color. If you want, you can add pink. Or pink for the heart. Just like that. It's, I think yellow would go in this one. Add some yellow. Oh, good. Look at your little badminton cat, ready to go. Please subscribe on this video and give it a thumbs up. And have fun. Draw your own cats. Off we go.